After signing a four-year, $20 million contract with the 49ers last year, which included nearly $10 million in guaranteed money, Kyle Juszczyk recorded 33 receptions for 315 yards and one touchdown. The NFL's most expensive fullback was targeted on 42 pass attempts and led the 49ers with a 79% catch rate. In 2016 with the Atlanta Falcons, Shanahan utilized three tight end sets at the NFL's highest rate. But since his 2017 49ers lacked a third tight end who was a receiving threat, Shanahan called on Juice to play a more prominent role in San Francisco's passing attack. Juszczyk, along with tight ends George Kittle and Garrett Celek, combined for over 1,100 receiving yards and seven touchdowns over the course of the 2017 season.